Hey kids, who wants to be a lemonhead and make some money? Lemonade Day in Denver is on May 22nd. This is a free community program designed to teach kids how to start, own, and operate their own business. Be a lemonhead on May 22nd when kids all over Denver will set up lemonade stands. Kids, take your parents to denver.lemonadeday.org to sign up and get your free backpack. That's denver.lemonadeday.org. Backpacks also available at King Soopers, Dependable Cleaners, Cost Cutters, and Young Americans Bank.
I love Lemonade Day.
My business plan is where I could go, more people walk their dog, and I hope that they're going to be thirsting for some lemonade.
I'm sure that people like lemonade, so I think we should sell them.
I like it because, like, people always come over here and, like, give us money.
This really brought them together. They learned how to get out and market. They learned how to, you know, make lemonade right.
We like putting mint inside of it so it can give it a flavor.
Come here. I made this one.
We learned how to make lemonade, of course, and also how to sell and how to attract customers. And so.
We are the advertising committee.
We're the workers. We're both the bosses. The hats really attracted people. They really got, I like your hats.
We had our cousins, our uncle, aunties, and godmoms come over here helping us.
We made the tables and we painted them.
I've learned about doing a business is making money.
I love Lemonade Day.
We hired our cousins as employees.
My cousin, I paid her $3. And my little brother, well, I gave him a free snow cone.
It's fun having my own business because I can show off my skills.
Actually, right now, I feel like an entrepreneur.
I learned how to run a business, how to make money.
I wonder if I can do it next year.
I love Lemonade Day.
I love Lemonade Day.